Muskegon, Michigan, so where I am right now is a pretty big deal. Nearly 6 years ago, I had to be dragged by my ankles to Hampton, Virginia, while my fingernails tore through the concrete. I seemed to be the only one who didn't see the blessing in it. But back home, too many homies been laid to rest before they could sip their first legal 40. Too many homies who traded their hoop dreams for a life that could turn nightmare come true before they could buy their first pair of buffs. As if they got bored with the boys, the shooting at fast breaks, so they crossed over, got guns, and started shooting because they needed theirs the fast way. Wow, now not saying that would have been me, but at OV I could have averaged 50 and still would have had to take my talents to MCC. That's directly across the street. Thanks, but no thanks. Actually, you get no thanks, because this ain't where I need to be. Because Ma told me there wasn't any money put aside for me. So it was either get a ball scholarship or get a ball scholarship. Cause when your GPA sounds like snakes hissing, the grades ain't quite sexy enough for them schools to throw them bands at you. So I thank God I balled out, cause I don't know where I would be. But I know Muskegon made a gym in the 7-5 polish stick. Fast forward to 2017, I'm pretty as ever with my hair long and my dancing shoes fit me perfectly. But I know everybody isn't proud of me, and that's okay, cause I love you anyway. So I'm Greg G, and I'm from Muskegon, Michigan. So where I am right now is a pretty big deal. This is divine intervention. My God is awesome. Yeah.